only time will tell when we go into the game against Bristol Stars. They're not an easy team to play against.
And now, how has it been at camp, you know, especially after losing, you know, one of your leaders, you know, in Morgan Gore?
It's football, eh? We move on and still have the rest of the team there, so we're going to be okay. We're going to be okay. It was a big influence in the club, so we're looking forward to having the new guys settling in very quick and looking forward to the season.
Bristol Stars were quite
aggressive.
How challenging do you
think? They were a very difficult team to play against. They're strong, they're very physical, and they won't give you any surprises, but they work hard for it. They're going to compete. So you just have to make sure that we're ready for them, and it's going to be a battle. So, yeah.
Fans are very important to the
88.
How important is fan participation?
Very important. I mean, there's also some competitions that will be going through for them in the games. So it's very important for the sport as well to know, to support, to come in and make sure that the game grows. And it's going to be an exciting game. So we hope there will be enough fans to kind of witness it.
And now SuperSport and Free State, you know, they are two very tactical teams. I mean, what kind of message is Coach Gavin relaying to you guys, you know, ahead of this encounter?
We have to focus on the club as itself, Free State Stars, and you know, very good coach that they have for us. Our coach is just taking it easy, I guess, until the time, maybe Thursday. We are closer to the game so that we can get to know exactly what to do against them.
And you, Thabo, being one of the senior players, I mean, is the burden, you know, a bit that much, you know, in terms of encouraging the players, you know, having been there and done that?
It's actually very easy now. I mean, we've got great players, we've got very experienced players in terms of Zumas and Evan and Owen Fernandez. We've got, and the young boys, they are very willing to learn, so it's an easy job for our senior players to help them in their careers. We are just easy bunch to work with. Thanks.